Stephen Avery's attorney again is asking a judge to reconsider a request for a new trial. Avery's attorney says she's ready to take the case to a higher court after filing a more than 100-page document in Manitowoc County. A judge denied the request for a new trial, saying Avery's attorneys didn't lay out a reason that warrants that new trial. Avery was sentenced to life in prison for the 2005 death of Teresa Halbuck. He does maintain his innocence.